Prison Patronage Rock. Awesome. Full team should focus right here on farming. And kita-kita naman natin dito na na-prioritize ng buff dito because they are a select game. So they, the core of Fuzzy Wuzzy is going to be able to farm much more faster than their counterpart dito sa game, no? But hindi natin i-overlook dito. It's going to be a 1-2-2 approach here coming from Team Ricky's Pavo partner. Dito na ako surprising na hindi ito kasi sa aking XP name, dalawa yung XP, usually sa gold team, ang ating baby will na kasi dito, ino-level ko muna, is for bago kukuha ng ating blue.
Oo, galit na galit sila dito kay Chris Do, no? Para di ko bubuli na dito sa bot team, sabi na expert pa, ay nakita, Chris Do 1v1, kaya na break 1, but then mga kakakasa ni Chris Do dito, laban sa expert, but then wala na siyang armor na mag-overis, laban po, palis ka na, star! Kaya dito, kuya Chris Do, laban sa expert, and then that's gonna be a 1-0 on our game.
You know, medyo kalamaan talaga yung expert dun si Pao sa armor and the full damage coming to this part. On the top, isa ba ang this track of end, and sino kayo ang tamang dito?
For me, siguro yung Alex, very bad. Dangerous na talaga yung Alex. Pwede din i-ignore yung mga mo. Or just focus on clearing the way and just getting what she needs. But then, partner, on the turtle lane, it's gonna be spawning in the next 10 seconds, partner. They should be very, very careful na dito. No teams are yet in position, but then, because you want, they are actually trying to proceed. But then, Rispao dito, lumalaan dito sa tier 2 tower, but then, take her out, will be activated by Ragdell dito.
Ay, ito na spatat kasi may mga awards doon. Ang ating Fuzzy-Wuzzy hindi masyado nakapasok. Ang ating Bridge Power kasi they will take out of the pero may kasi makakailangan sa PG na kuloy dito na mga kagali. Ang getting ready na, apat ang hand mo rin ng Fuzzy-Wuzzy kahit ito yung standout.
So medyo confident dito yung Fuzzy-Wuzzy kasi alam nila walang pera na ang next board but then pinokotas na kasi may glue dito eh. Glue at then dito na nagpapambiwan ulit sa lalat pa! Glue nakapabawi na dito. Yung ating Chris Do laban kay EJ is but then yung blue nakipagsuntukan sa tatlo pakatak, pakatakas na but then tinamahan pa rin ang additional arrow papagsak siya
arrow after that kita naman level 4 ang blue hindi siya makapagsplit and uy set for turtle medyo may spray hindi na wala din naman ating Fuzzy Wuzzy hawa yung blue nakikin ng blue pero na kasi James ang blue ito na last insanity
it's gonna be is it gonna be enough. The name is already near the wall. He's giving up the turtle to take down. Eric is able to take down the turtle. But then there's going to be a team fight going on. They want to fight here. Gusto na lumaban them. Kaso na it's up to the jungle. Level 4 na rin. Nakapag-straight up na siya. But then wala rin dito yung alpha. Bumagsak na siya. Yung patinta with a circle yung eagle. With a soul blue. But then yung blue dito sumasakay. Sinasakyan dito yung blue. But then, pangunat ako. Medyo malalim ka na.
Kaya yung burst damage and as the game goes by, lumalasak sa top 300, at least mag-farming lang talaga partner.
Oo, no? Pero grabe, yung ano eh, yung poking time siya kasi na reach power ni Clark ay medyo out of order. They have the alif, they have the glue, they have the export, so medyo mahirap pa talaga sila no, in terms of tongue of war during a few sessions before the fight. Kasi oh, kita-kita mo na yan, kahit yung challenge,
Tier 2
tower dito.
Ang pagkakapit na ginagawa ni Kiyos Kuto, try to deny the XP and the gold coming from Samo. Pero isang Samo pa rin yan, kaya rin na sausage. On to the top, dito natin na, kasi na, kasi dito sa face, kasi daw, lumaki ang makapatay na lang dito si Rami Kuto. Order is doing the place, pero si Francisco wala na ng baka, 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 wala Harusin lang ang ating teams.
Oh, so the turtle, the next turtle, yung pagong, yung susunod na pagong, it's gonna be responding in the next 30 seconds. Meanwhile, in the mid lane partner, makikita naman natin dito. Just a little skirmish lang, no? They're, both teams are not willing to fight each other because they're preparing for the bigger fight dito in the turtle, no? They want to secure the gold.
Pero yung ating game na yan, since alam na kasi na nagipikat ni yung four teams natin for the fight and the guiding points na nagpikat natin dito na nakakapuha na agad matapos sa war box ng meron-meron na kaya kita ngayon, Martin.
It's because the long three or the team fight nagsasakit yun eh. So, sumasakit ka, kaya to fight your assassin hero, yan talaga yung mga bullfighter, no? Kahit na bagong-bago siya, but then, yung visa na ako dito, yung financial setup na, makukuha pa ng game, but then, zone out dito, yung members ng Fuzzy Wuzzy, umuwi na kayo, sabi na rage pa ako. But then, lumabas sila, there you go, the sword room, there's a rage, namatay yung Rocky, wala kayo kumukuha ng turtle, but then, sinuha na lang ng expert kasi malayo yung kakampi niya.
Grabe yung ginawa, doon lang, wala sa kapake, sa turtle, gusto na nila mag-zone out and kill. Ngayon, nagsibre na sa mga members ng Fuzzy Wuzzy, ikaw
that was a very good move, Kita Mon. Mopo nila Virgo, nakakil pa sila, nakuha pa ng buff. But then, they are taking, they're almost taking two buffs, but then, I don't know if Rich Power can go too deep, I don't think so. But then, they can go for a wait here in the middle lane. Yung sila yan namin, napanisal ako, grabe ka naman, no?
Pinapagsak
talaga sa partner, hindi nabilib yan. Kung kita, na-reset yung turtle dito, but then, tinamaan dito yung Alice. Grabe naman yung Selena, nagalit na galit, gustong manakit. But then, blood all the activated just to clear up the lane. Mahihirapan dito yung Selena, but then,
uy,
wala pala. Pero mahihirapan talaga dito yung Selena. Sapat clear, but then, nabisa na ako, the Broly is there, blood all, inactivate na, gusto niya pang makatakas. But then, the okay, Rafaela, it's still just too short.
But then, Barter, actually, nakakapag-stop talaga yan. So, ang dami na yung kapag meron siyang yan, stop agad sa member. And 7 minutes into the game, naman na tatlo ang aling na team, Rich Mao, looking sa gold
team. Oo, pero, partner, kahit na may Brody sila, or meron pa sila dito, or may isang delikado talaga itong Alice X word at glue sa late game eh. You can't deny it, diba? Na medyo mabulat na talaga sila. So kita naman isa buwan, ipag-1v1 ulit yung Limbo, si Christum. Lagi na ipag-1v1 sa lahat ng mga kauhan dito, ano force back siya dito. Doon na kung mess back na, but meanwhile, the top lane, pinapagsak! But he will go down as well. If we burn, you burn with me.
That's 1-for-1 trade, no pampas sila. Much na much na rin yung matchaw ito ang isang Alice, pero gano'n ito sa mga Alice. And Steven Gilliard, they were like, remember the last anxiety, para ko po yung mga kwerte. Pero ang ganyan, hindi pa last anxiety na, nasa mga kwerte, pero ang ganyan natin is James, ito na na part of the game. Pagsak na nga, screen chain.
Umabisa ka siya, pero nakapagdala pa siya ng isang kalaban, no? Grabe naman. Very good thing na lang, coming from the expert, as knowing that you already died. Kita naman yung Nico, it's gonna be, I think it's gonna be a free turtle, but Christo is gonna be trying to contest, but then wala na kasi wala yung rempe nila. So back to farming muna, especially the name really needs to do buff here, partner, no? Dapat mag-ingat talaga dito yung Fuzzy Wuzzy, especially in taking on the
tama ka doon, since isang bro, hindi kayo kailangan mga farm na lang, pero pumasok na yung sige. Yung sige, so please, pumasok na lang, yung sige, papapatay na, pero nasa transformation, her, release, over, what on, kami yung, nakapita doon, Chris yung namatay doon, off ng field, sa top lane, and nanawa ang kalagas
so 11 na and a 40 gold free dito partner no. And medyo nakikita na natin yung gap or yung pressure na ginagawa dito ng Rich Power. Pero you can't deny the fact that Fuzzy Wuzzy is still capable of fighting this and capable of turning this game because we know MOBA is a game of combat.
May pa rin initiation eh.
Nahihirapan yung nakaplay dito ng aking Fuzzy Wuzzy. Dapat pag-maintain yung composition dito ng top lane. Dapat hindi na matatry or something else kasi nahihirapan pag sa bayan yung team nila. Kakagulang sila. So keep on going naman, partner. No? Very good itong ginagawa ng Fuzzy Wuzzy na hindi nila binibigay yung first tower nila sa win. It's one of the most important tower to defend eh. Kasi yan yung nagbibigay sa'yo ng protection from invades. At least, lumalalim niya ang kalaban pag nandiyan ang tore na yan.
So, the wards coming from Sausage Selena ay talagang nakakakita niya. Lumalutation, pero nakabang na nalilis-score na pinip sa girl din natin ang mga pero hindi na sa Selena. Pero mga pinipos ko na sa Sausage Selena.
Oo, no? So, back up ko na ka. Bumahak ko na dito yung Selena. Pero bumalik sa worker. Tignan natin sa tabi, kung makukuha ba natin dito yung alis. Pro-block na block failure mula atas ito. Tato, no? Pati wala naman, hinihintan na talaga ng both teams na magkakalay yung kabilang side para makang-free door na sila. Tama ka doon, and mapasok na nga dito si Roda. In the tempest of this, let us see kung mamapatay naman siya dito, Vincent Murphy. Number 10, it's Eric Esperanza. Ang kanyang mapapatawa, let us see. Robby, napas na dito yung ating Albino partner. Wala naman, so perfect. Ganun ka lalik yung ano niya, Vispa. Wala pa rin naman na yan. Grabe yung ano, yung pathetic card. Bumagrat na sa Tore. Puro papapatay na nga. Yung isang Tore, pero na naman.
Wala na sa